Hey guys, welcome to another Minecraft video. This time it's on Switch for a change. And yeah, you guys see me mostly on Switch. And there's 105, that is my gamer tag to, you know, you guys. So this is a realm that I have not been working on. I can't join the realm until I got friends and stuff. But yeah. Now this world is locked. You guys cannot join that one. Besides, this world right here is completely locked. And, Alright, hold on. If I go here, and go here and delete the world. This world is nothing, so I'm gonna delete it because this world is nothing, guys. I hate that world. It is nothing to be worried about, so I'm not gonna do that. I like it. I need to create a new world, huh, guys? So you see how they're all creative? Look at this. They're not all creative. All the levels that you guys see are not my worlds. But this time we're doing a world in creative. No. Survival for you guys. That way, you guys know what I'm gonna be doing. So, those are the time. Put down the comments down below right now if you want me to do another survival video on Minecraft just like this one so that we can get some more materials and try to figure out how to get diamonds because I'm not the best one. So we're learning, guys, from this one right now, we're doing Master Pro. Because they don't even know what my name tag is, right? Yeah. Master Pro Collier is not my name tag. Because, well, it's because, you know, it's something like that. So that's something that, you know. I want to do it just on my channel, name it my channel. We are naming it my channel. There we go. Now I named it my channel, Master Pro Collier, to Survival, Normal, you need to be a member, Infinite, and everything else should be okay. Everything else is alright. Okay, so we've got everything else all done. Every single world I have in other worlds, guys, are deleted because I did not film those worlds for you guys. But next video, I'm just having fun for you guys. But tell me down in the comments below right now what game you want me to play on Switch, well, on Nintendo Switch next. That way I can see what you guys came up with. So no one else is in that world because no one else has a Switch they can join into. But you know what? If you have such a count, like you join the entire world. That would be awesome! They can do whatever they want in this world. So, yeah. And guys, I'm gonna be live in a while. So don't be able to miss that. But anyway, I'm not gonna miss that. So don't miss to, my live. But I'm not going to be live until I find a charger for my live computer. Because literally, I am not the one that goes out for, you know, stuff. So, this is going to be awesome. Anyways, let's do some trees and start building a house. Now, I'm going to get some wood. And all also, for most of the videos I've done, it was in creative, not survival, if you guys noticed. If you guys realized that, but yeah. If you ever realized that it was something like that. If you have ever realized. Now, how many do I have? No, I have 6. Guys, it would have been awesome, guys. It would have been awesome if you guys were in our world and I would have been happy. But hey, you know what? Don't forget. EnRacer105 is my original account. My Xbox account. But I probably didn't invite from one of you guys. Maybe. Oh, I could tell them. Okay, so I might get an invitation. I might get an invitation. I actually might. You know, I want to get that invitation right now. I really do. Okay. Okay, guys, I'm gonna get all this coal and see what I was gonna find down there. Because, like, literally, I need a pickaxe. So, what we're gonna do is we're gonna grab some plates for our, oh yeah, planning table too, so we can actually get some stuff here. Some sticks, so we can get some weapons and stuff. Let's do some more sticks, so we can actually do some more. Alright, so. Crafting table down. And do I have enough to take the pickaxe? Yes, I do. I'm gonna grab a sword. Oh, another chest too? Sweet. Alright, we got everything we need for that now, so that we have everything. Achievement unlocked. That means they got a new skin. I'm guessing, right? Alright, so we are gonna get some coal, so we're gonna get some torches on, and down here. Hopefully, I can get back up. Right? I really want to get back up. I don't want to stay down here forever. Staying down in a cave forever isn't a good sign. By staying inside a cave, and that's not good. So, it's not a good thing to be afraid about. And yes. Hey, let's do this. Oh my. Is that Enderman with a block? I don't think so. You know, I want to get back up, but I don't know if I can or not. Because this is a drop. I'm sorry, I mean, don't look in your eyes, and I'm sorry. Okay, I'm very sorry. I have my sword out with me, I can kill you. Okay, you know what? I don't want to get some more swords, so that I don't have to, you know, get destroyed by, you know? Do I have a save inventory? Shoot. I'm not sure if I put a save inventory. Did I put that? Guys, the inventory, I want to save inventory for this right now. Because, you know. Wait, does it have save inventory on here? Oh, shoot. I don't think that's. Okay, how did you get here? I don't know if you guys for this. Engineering gone. Yeah, the engine is gone. The engine is right there. Oh! Yeah, I think that's for that, don't we? So we need an iron cobblestone. And then build a cobblestone pickaxe because, or actually, no, a stone pickaxe because stone pickaxes are the worst. No, wait, actually, I need you guys' help. What weapon is the best weapon in the game right now? That's what I need to know. Iron pickaxe. Oh, stone pickaxe, actually. Alright. And we only have one torch. Which is not a good thing. You only need four torches. Are you really kidding me right now? Okay, I'm fine with that. I'm really fine with four torches. I don't really care. No, I don't even care that they need four torches. Because if they want to need four torches, it's not fine with me. I'm not fine with that. I'm not fine with four torches. I'm not fine with that. Oh, so the enderman has a dirt block. So I'm going to. He's trying to kill me right now, isn't he? What can you get from an Enderman, guys? Can you put down in the comments below right now? What can you get from an Enderman? I don't want to drop off an Enderman. That's very useful. No, very, 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 is useless. There's the word, useless. For a break. And like I said, guys, a long time ago, hopefully, I'm gonna come back up to that torch. I am not safe down here, am I? Yeah, I am not safe down here. I have no more torches. There could be lava down there, and the thing is, you cannot get there, haha. Okay. Pretty impressive. Oh my. What just happened? Like, what legit just happened? Can you shoot from far range? I forgot how to jump. Hey, stop. Stop it, stop it. Stop it, stop it, stop it. Just, I need to get out of here. Hurry. Oh. Stop it. I'm getting my ass in the block, and now he's shooting at me. That's it, use for this. Okay, jeez, I'll leave. Dang it. So I do lose all my stuff. Okay. So I didn't put the save inventory. Can you not put save inventory in the game? Can you not do that? I could log out of the world and do that, huh, guys? Yeah. Anyways, I also thought I'd tell you guys this. If you like the video, please don't forget to like and subscribe to my video. I hate when you guys do that. I really do. Maybe he's not in the defense, does he? I don't think. Okay, I'm gonna destroy. By a whole lot of creatures. Oh my gosh. I need to go somewhere high so I can change it to daytime. I had an idea. Okay, how did not how did okay how did that not kill them? Okay, I'm running. I'm also running. I'm running away from these people. Running away from these monsters. To be honest. Oh my gosh. Okay. We're gonna fight them off. Oh gosh. That did not just happen. That did not just happen, did it? I had no stuff too. That world is dangerous. I need to change something here. I need to save inventory. I lost all my stuff last time, so we're changing stuff here. Save inventory, please. Can't do keep inventory. There we go. Keep inventory on. That's what we want, though. It's just literally, I don't want that to happen anymore. Because me trying to get killed and lose all your stuff. It's gonna happen. But I'll do an adventure with you guys, anyways. Anyways, if you liked that video, please subscribe and like the video if you want to see some more Minecraft gameplay just like this one. And also, please subscribe if you are new to this channel. And also, don't forget to share this video to one of your friends and they will have to subscribe. Message your friends. Tell them to subscribe to me so they don't have to miss a video every single time I post. Pretty much, yeah, don't let your friends tell you that, nah, I don't want to subscribe to this person. He's in the most worst YouTuber ever. Don't let your friends even say that. Because they know that I'm not the worst one ever. Tell them that they're not the worst one. So I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.